Round of applause there for North Lanarkshire Schools.